All right. Live here in Nugget's Garden, behold the beauty of our time. Presenting our first ever Queen of Queens 2022, Miss Gay Cavite City. Let's all welcome our 40 lovely candidates on their national costume.
Mag-iiwan ako ng isang paalala.
Malalapili
ako maganda sa mata ng inggitera.
wants to be a gentleman. A gentleman who wants to be one of the ladies. No matter what your sexuality is, sa Cavite City, tanggap ka kahit sino ka pa. Not be a stunner, but definitely a public speaker. Pride of Cavite City, process outsourcing company in Makati City. My name is Ash Fajardo, and I am representing the Pearl of the Orient Sea, Mabuhay, Philippines! Mahirap magpakalala kung hindi ka naman tunay na lalaki. Mahirap magpakababae kung hindi ka naman tunay na babae. Ngunit mas mahirap magpakatao kung hindi ka tinuturing na tao. Silang mga nanlalaki, silang mahilig manakit. Silang hindi tutupan sa langit. Once again, I am representing the Philippines. It's not everyone and Jerry Shell.
Our question and answer. This would be
Ang hirap itago. First on the list, congratulations, you are in Ukraine!
Join us here on stage, Miss Trinidad and Tobago.
Ako na pala. Sorry.
We have the last three.
Miss Philippines.
The crowd's favorite Miss Philippines, please come forward. Oh, good evening, Miss Philippines. How are you tonight?
I'm doing great, but a little bit nervous.
Okay, so with that, kindly pick your question.
All right, before I continue, how do you wish to answer the question? In Filipino or in English?
Yes, yes.
All right. Para sure ball. All right. The question is very simple. How do you overcome defeat? Paano mo tinatanggap ang pagkatalo?
In my 28 years of existence joining competition, it's not always winning. There's a time that I also lose. So when I got defeated in pageantry, not only in pageantry, but also in school or in sports, I took it as a lesson and I use it as an advantage in the future. Because when I got defeated today, I know for a fact that these are my weakness. So I'm going to improve those weakness and use it as a strength. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much. Dalawa na lang.
Dalawa na lang. Thank you, Miss Philippines.
Hello, Sir Miss.
Iniwanan mo kami ng goosebumps.
Zambia.
And Miss Philippines,
Your final and last question. Given the current situation in Ukraine and Russia, if this current situation also happened to us, and if by any chance that you are called to serve in the military by your country, with one exception, your physical attitude as gay will be changed. Will you accept this? Why or why not? Okay, for the third time, given the current situation in Ukraine and Russia, if the current situation also happened to us, and by any chance that you are to call to serve in the military by your country, with one exception, your physical attitude as a gay will be changed. Will you accept this? Why or why not?
Yes, I will. I will accept it, and I will serve the country, because it is not about my gender preference if I am willing to serve the country. It is my willingness and my patriotism if I wanted to serve this country, just in case a war has sparked within the Philippines or against other countries. And I think regardless of the gender preference that you have, whether you're a man or a woman, the mere fact that you're a good law-abiding citizen, I think you should be focused on the good side of the story and be true to yourself if you wanted to serve the country. That's it. Thank you.
Alright, so again, in the event that hindi pa mapanahan ni title holder ang kanyang tungkulin as Philippines of Cavite City, shares here up yung 10,000 in the title wise. Okay, but anyhow, to award our Queen of Queens 2022, may we call on Mr. Mark Amparo.
Rowena Papa. Rowena Papa.
Ayan si Madam!
Wait, baka hindi marinig. Dito tayo sa likod.
Dali, may pasok pa.
Ayan, yan. Parang hanggat may nag- hanggat may nagsisigawan, hindi natin i-announce.
Joke lang.
Bali po, this would be the final. Kasi pagod na rin po kami. Our Queen of Queens 2022, Miss Gay Cavite City, the winner is...
Hi!